gonna put some dirt in your eyes. Here I go. Oh yeah, how am I doing? Take my hand, baby. But it don't look like you gonna last. Goodbye. I've got to put you down. I'll see you someday. Baby, somewhere hanging around.
tour of Tony Schumacher.
His quickest trip of the weekend.
Appreciates more what they've done and what they sacrificed than Roger Burgess, Blake Ashton, that entire team, the Procare RX team, and Len Murray. What a marvelous thing they've done. And we're very fortunate to have with you a good friend of that team. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the very few medical honor recipients ever in the history of our armed services. How about a nice Chicago round of applause? Ladies and gentlemen, medical honor recipient, U.S. Army Sergeant Major Don Caviani. Let's give it up. It is such an honor for all of us as the fans rise here in Route 66 to acknowledge you and everything that you've done and what you mean.
I'd like to take this opportunity to say let us not forget our young people who are heartbroken, and also let us remember our veterans and those who have given their lives in service to this country. Procare is a lot made for the team and the veteran supporter, and it's an honor to do that. God bless you.
Yes, sir. So congratulations, thank you all very much. A great honor, obviously, for all of us to have John out here this weekend. And thanks to Roger Burgess, my guys, and everybody on the Procare RX team.
Sunday Illumination. It's a tribute to Wally Parks, who passed away last year. The man who started drag racing. Sunday elimination, first round. Hillary Will, winner, 314 miles an hour. Doug Coletta in the left lane. Hot Rod Fuller in the right lane. Hot Rod Forward, a winner, 300 hours. Chris Lucas, the winner. Antron Brown in the left lane. DJ Izzo from Illinois in the right lane. First round. With an upset.
2 miles an hour.
First round, Tony Schumacher, left lane. Vandergriff in the right lane. Dakota's favorite truck. Yeah. Tony Schumacher. Larry Dixon, left lane. Troy Buff, right lane. round. RJ Todd in the left. Doug Herbert in the right lane. First round. Smoking wins. David Grubnik on the left. Bernstein on the right. Grubnik the winner. First round funny car. Ron Oliver, left lane. Petrogon, the right lane. Tony's the winner, 311 miles an hour. Mike Ashton, the left lane. Mike Ashley winner, 319 miles on. Ron Camps in the left lane. Scott Coletta in the right lane. Scott Coletta, 305 miles an hour. Tony Trackhouse. First woman ever to qualify in 20 cars. Tony. Gary Densham won 9 miles an hour over Traxel. Ashley Ford, left lane. Robert Height. Ashley Forrest, 318 miles an hour. Robert lost it. Cruz, Petrogon in the left. Bob Itasca in the right lane. Getting warm out here. Good race. 297 miles an hour for Cruz, the winner. Jerry Zolzi in the left lane. Mike Huff, John Schwartzstein in the right lane. Jerry Zolzi, 312 miles an hour. John Schwartz in the left lane. Tim Wilkerson from Springfield, the point leader in the right lane. First round. Tim Wilkerson beats John Force.
This is Bob Tasca, loser. This is what you call packing up it and going home. First round loser, Bob Tasca. Now Robert Height was beat. They're going to load up his car. He's going home. And stop in the back of the trailer down. And they'll load it up on top. And there's Robert signing autographs. Can't say he's not a good loser.
Here's down to there.
Sunday in the staging area after a long rain delay, heavy rain delay. Cars are getting ready for second round of racing.
Second round, Sunday, eliminations. Gary Dixon, left lane. Morgan Lucas, right lane.